Zombie Apocalypse.
Hello, hello guys, what's up, so Jirax TV nagbabalik, so welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So for today's video guys is meron naman tayong panibagong earning application or earning website na pwede nating pagkakitaan online guys, no? So bago ang lahat guys, kung hindi pa po kayo nakapag-subscribe sa aking channel guys, please subscribe na guys, and don't forget to click the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa bago kong upload na video about pagkakitaan online guys, no? So ano nga ba yung i-share ko sa inyo guys na earning application? So wag na nating patagalin pa. So simulan na natin, no. So ito na nga yung i-share ko sa inyo na earning application guys. Eh, ito pong si HBK Invest. So investment po ito siya guys. So para lang to sa mga risk takers. So kung gusto niyo itong subukan guys, is ilalagay ko na lamang yung link diyan guys, na nasa atin description box at pin comment. So i-click nyo na lang yan, no, para madirect nyo sa registration page. So tuturuan ko naman kayo dito guys kung paano mag sign up. So, mag log out lang muna tayo dito guys. So ayan, ito na yung login at saka sign up. So click lang natin itong sign up. So ayan, maglagay ka lang dito ng phone number, password, confirm password, then sign up. So yung referral code guys is automatic na yan, no. So click na natin tong sign up. Kapag nakapag-register ka na guys, so click natin tong login. So login lang tayo. So yan, mag-login na tayo dito. So ito na nga yung home ng application na to guys, no. So dito makikita mo yung mga investment nila. So yan guys, investment nila. So, punta muna tayo dito sa mine guys, sa my. Yan, punta muna tayo dyan. Click mo lang yung tao na yan. So ito yung may free na 200 pesos guys kapag nag-register ka dito. So, may free 200 pesos po siya kapag nag-register ka dito, no. So, pwede mo niyang i-invest guys. So, punta tayo sa home. Balik tayo sa home. So, ayan. So ayan, no. So dito yung mga investment amount nila. So dito yung may investment, recharge, withdraw, my team, online service, about us. So ayan. So dito sa baba is yung mga investment nila. So in this yung 200 investment amount in just one day guys is magiging 300 yung 200 mo, no. So may free time 200 guys, so invest ko yun. So may free time 200, so invest ko na yun. So i-click lang natin tong invest. So click natin tong confirm, ano. So ongoing na siya guys, no. So marireceive ko siya ko yan bukas. So yung 200 ko is magiging 300. So back tayo dito naman sa Lusay Katara Towers guys. So yung price nya guys is 500. So yung daily income 45, 30 days then 1350 yung total income. So dito naman sa QRL RTC 031 2011, so daily income 240, 30 days 7200 yung total income. Yung investment amount is 1600. So dito naman sa construction package, so yung daily income 588, so 30 days cycle 17,640 yung total income. So yung investment amount is 4,900, no. So dito naman sa College of Media and Communication, so yung daily income is 1,625, so yung 30 days cycle, so 48,750 yung total income. So yung investment amount is 212,500, no. So dito naman sa commercial terminals, so yung daily income is 3,741. So yung days is 30, so 112,230 yung total income. So investment amount is 25,800, no? So ayan, mamili na lang kayo dyan, no? So mamili na kayo dyan kung anong gusto nyong bilhin. So invest at your own risk, manage your own money, do your own research, invest what you can afford to lose, no? Para na to sa mga risk taker, no? So dito tayo sa yung earnings. So yan, dito mo makikita yung ininvest mo, guys. Dito mo makikita yung ininvest mo. So back tayo. So dito naman sa yung may dollar sign, click lang natin yan. So investment din to, guys. Investment. So yan, pamili na lang kayo dyan kung anong gusto nyong bilhin dyan, no? So invest what you can afford to lose na lang. So dito man sa tayo sa dollar sign rin, click natin yan. So dito sa reward introduction, so my team. So yan, kapag nag invite ka nga, no, is may libre kang makukuhang commission. So level 1 13%, level 2 6%, level 3 3%, no. So kung masipag ka mag invite, guys, is pwede ka ngang kumita ng extra, guys, no. So copy mo lang tong yan, copy mo lang yan, guys, ni-share mo sa social media sa mga kaibigan mo para kumita ka ng extra, no. So back tayo. So dito naman tayo sa unclick natin yan. So ito yung withdrawal nila. So ito yung withdrawal time, working day 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. so weekend 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. So withdrawals are automatically reviewed and processed by the system. The estimated arrival time is within 24 hours. Please be patient. Minimum withdrawal 500, can only withdraw once a day. According to bank regulation, withdrawals will be charged 6% service charge. So may charges, may tax fee siya na 6%. So sa isang araw lang tayong pwedeng makapag-withdraw, no. So yung minimum withdraw nila is 500 pesos. So ayan, so kung may, so mag-add lang muna tayo ng bank card, guys. So i-click na natin 'to, wallet. So click lang natin yung add a new withdrawal wallet. Ayan. So kung wala kayo pa po kayong wallet, no, so mag-add lang kayo. So enter niyo lang yung GCash name at saka GCash mobile number, then submit mo, no. So kapag tapos ka nang mag-add, guys, is pwede ka nga nang mag-withdraw, no. So ayan. So click, enter ka lang ng amount dito, minimum 500, then submit mo. Yan, yung submit. So wait mo lang yan na pumasok sa yung GCash account, no, yung earnings mo. So dito mo sa mine. So ito yung ano nila, recharge at saka withdraw. So kung gusto niyo mong mag-recharge, guys, so i-click mo lang tong recharge, no. Recharge, click mo yung yan. Then yung minimum recharge dito, guys, is 200 rin, 200. So enter ka lang ng amount, kung magkano yung amount na ilalagay mo dyan. So enter mo lang, then next step mo, so proceed na yan. So mag-direct na yan sa site, then bayaran mo lang yan sa GCash, no. So back tayo. So yan lang, no. Dito tayo, back to sa home. So kung gusto mong sumali sa kanilang Telegram channel, guys, so i-click mo lang tong online service para malaman yung mga update doon. So yan, no. So invest at your own risk, manage your own money, do your own research, invest what you can afford to lose, no. So dito lang nagtatapos ang ating video, guys, no. So thank you for watching. See you again on my next video. Peace out.